It's like he can see the future. You know, he knows what's gonna happen 2, 3, 4 seconds before it even happens, and he's getting guys in spots. And you know, he's a true leader, a true point guard.